Budgeting is just a fancy term for keeping track of how much money comes in, how much money goes out, and how much is left over. Ideally, you would want to spend less than what you earn. You would then save the rest, invest, or put it aside for a rainy day. If you spend more than you earn, or are constantly scraping the bottom of the piggy bank to make ends meet, then maybe it's time to do something about it. While managing your money seems easy enough, sometimes you can lose track. Most people have no idea where their cash goes. Are you constantly missing out on opportunities to build on your savings? Maybe it is time to set a budget. The B word might sound daunting, but having a budget doesn't have to mean missing out. With careful planning, a budget can be your best friend. A budget will help you spend smarter and identify opportunities to keep more money in your pocket by simply modifying your spending behaviour. A budget can teach you the tricks of clever spending that you didn't learn at school, such as saving first, paying bills second. This little stash will help you keep focused with the lure of a golden carrot, perhaps a holiday or a new car to keep you motivated. It makes you accountable for your spending and helps you avoid the stress of living beyond your means. A budget puts you in touch with the reality of your financial situation, pinpointing exactly where you need to tighten your belt and where you can relax a little. You can track every cent you spend or forecast a monthly, quarterly, or annual budget. Would you expect a successful business operating without a budget? Of course not. So why would you expect to live a successful life without one? As you become better at sticking to a budget, the easier it is to make your money work harder and last longer. Get yourself some expert advice to help set a budget. After all, money enables you to choose how you want to live. So why not learn to spend it wisely?